Lockdown's been very hard on everyone, but the great thing about cadets, they managed to keep on going all the way through lockdown. They helped me achieve both my bronze and silver in cyber. And then later on towards the end of the year of 2020, they came up with these STEM competitions, which I'm highly grateful for because it kept my brain and it kept me motivated to go on and do something else and kept me active through all lockdown. And for that, I'm very much happy and very much proud to be doing what we do in ATC. There was a competition sponsored by BAE Systems for designing the future cockpit of the new Tempest plane coming out in 2035. Happily, I managed to win the competition using color psychology. And the great thing about it was the prize was going to BAE Systems up in Wharton in Blackpool. And also receiving a small goodie bag. The idea came from me with a bunch of cadets and us brainstorming our ideas. And because of my project back, my GCSE DT project, which was looking at color psychology and the welfare of people, I used color. So the cockpit is using VR and AR technology. And so all the instruments are displayed with VR and AR technology on their headsets. So I was thinking, why don't we change the color of the headset and their visual surroundings to a certain color to make them and help them think in a better or certain way? And because there's over 7 million colors that the human eye can see, we can very much tailor this to individual people and the individual pilots. The biggest thing it's done, because I have a profound auditory processing disorder and dyslexia, you know, it's very hard for me to communicate my ideas. And cadets have done so much for me for the past 3 years. They've helped me improve my confidence, my leadership skills, and attended numerous courses on mainly STEM subjects, but also on first aid, cybersecurity, radios, and obviously attending camps. Again, it's boosted my confidence so much. The experiences are just the best things, and the people you get to meet and the people you get to talk to are incredible. So if you're going to join it, you're definitely not going to miss out. You're going to be opening up to a whole new world.